Saudi Arabia's unrelenting air strikes in Yemen, especially along the country's west coast, have created a dire humanitarian situation and led to the mass displacement of people. The International Committee of the Red Cross has launched a humanitarian mission in order to provide aid for the internally displaced people who have lost their homes.
Since last month, there are already a lot of IDPs coming to Zabid, coming from Hayes, coming from Al Hawra, coming from Jabal Ras, and coming from Al Jahri. And these people arrived here in it's very hard condition. They don't have a place to stay. They don't have proper living condition. They don't have place to take showers. They don't have proper water. They don't have proper hygiene location either. So that's why the ICRC has decided to come and make distribution for these IDPs here in Zabid.
People here in the city of Zabid, which is famous for its Islamic school and mosque, fear their city will soon turn into a ghost town as a result of Saudi's deadly war.
We really thank international organizations' aid distribution, but we call for more help as displaced people are in thousands. We have found refuge here, yet we feel we're not safe due to the Saudi bombardments.
Saudi Arabia's crippling blockade on Yemen has negatively affected relief work and contributed to the worsening of humanitarian situation in the country. Saudi Arabia and its allies have come under international criticism for civilian casualties caused by air strikes, the destruction of basic infrastructure, and its blockade of Yemeni key seaports. The years-long war has led to what has been described as the world's worst humanitarian crisis. Muhammad Attab, Press TV, from Al-Hudaydah province.